on the women's side, Stony Brook Seawolves.
Yep.
It's been a long season, and certainly it's been a long weekend, but just like every other match, girls came, they competed hard, and they knew what was at stake. When you have three seniors on the team and the maturity and the leadership, that nobody was really overly concerned because there's still 6 points to go, and as long as everybody stepped up, which they did, it turned out to be a wonderful day for the Seawolves.